Milwaukee Police Department has 2,000 officers, and there's no question their jobs are stressful.
But you've uncovered a story where some of these officers say they can't work because they're too stressed, but the cause of that stress is questionable.
Well, you know, we've uncovered cases where the stress may be the result of their own wrongdoing, and it's taxpayers who are picking up the tab.
Few question the stress of police work, but 12 News has found cases where police officers accused of on-duty misconduct are claiming stress disabilities.
Some of them are accused of actually committing crimes while employed by the Milwaukee Police Department, and an investigation ensued. And while the investigation was ongoing by Internal Affairs or PPD, they would be stressed out by this investigation and they could no longer work.
So you looked into the retirement system that allows some of these officers accused of misconduct actually get paid for not working.
For not working, and I'll explain how it happens and what it's costing everyone.
Now you can see Colleen Henry's investigation, Too Stressed to Work, tonight on 12 News at 10.